Yeah, Tyler, Texas. What kind of fucking room is this? Anyway, what is this, a private party? Yeah, MPD got invited to the private party. Fuck yeah. They gave us this whole room to fuck around in? Oh, amazing. We can play hide and seek in this motherfucker. Yeah, feels like Sunday night. Trauma! Yeah, yeah!
Yeah. Yo, I keep my eyes on the stars. That's where I come from. The top of wine, son of the sun god. You know my name, I'm the conqueror. I mean, the night and the king coming on. Oh, 2012, we come 12 tribes. Come 12 stand, come 12 laugh. Come 12 steps, 12 months, 12 motherfuckers. We all make bail together in the valley.
We're gonna be alright. Yeah. Gracias.
We're gonna play some more old school shit.
Thank you.
Thank you, boys and girls.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
We're going to need your help.
We need your help. Now, when I say bitch, you say get the fuck out. Let's practice it. Thank you.
so fucking nice to us. Fuck yeah. Hippie E brought the Southern Cali vibes to China tonight, yeah? You gotta get that thing running, dude. Trauma, how's it sound?
Oh,
Just sit back
Classic shit, yeah?
Get out of here.
Thank you. Thanks a lot, you guys. You know, we had a weird evening tonight. Such a big room, not so many people. My fucking equipment breaking, my techs running around to get shit going. But you know what? We still fucking rocked. We still don't give a fuck. Yes. I'd like to thank the local bands for fucking rocking that shit tonight. Lone Star Caviar, Edge of Misery. Yeah, make some noise for these people. And then Pigweed and Andrew Boss, those bands we brought with us. Thanks for having us in beautiful Texas tonight. Now I'm gonna get fucked up. They have a bar? I don't see a bar. Do they have a bar? Is it they serving a hard alcohol or just beer? You guys, thanks for coming out, yeah? We're gonna go to... We're still bouncing back from the pandemic, yeah? We're finally going back to Europe next month for the first time since the fucking pandemic. Europe is a huge part of my business profile. And then in February, we're going back to fucking Australia for the first time. So things are getting back to normal, yeah? But then we're coming back to Tyler, Texas in April 2023. I'd like to thank the guy who brought us to this room tonight, though. Thank you, guy. Thanks for having us in this room, even though it's kind of an oversized room, if we're honest. You guys got time for one more? We'll be right back.
If you put a shade, I'ma push you right back. Put a shade, I'ma push you right back. If you put a shade, I'ma push you right back.
She said she's done.